Philly fans back, www.mtrphilly.com. Busted and disgusted, the Phillies now on a four-game losing streak. They become only the fourth team since 1935 to go four games without drawing one walk. This team had 13 hits tonight, but the fact is that they're swinging at too many first pitches. Charlie Manuel makes a mistake. You knew he was going to do it. He goes back to Jimmy Rollins in that leadoff spot. Come on, Charlie. Ben Revere's your future. You saw what he did for you in the ninth inning. He's a table setter. Let him stay in there. Let him get in there. He's not going to hit under the Mendoza line like he is now. His average will come up. Yes, he needs to learn to see more pitches, but he'll be there. So we're 10% through the season. Phillies are 6-10. It doesn't look good 10% in, but I just wrote an article on mtrphilly.com telling you what we know about the Phillies 10% in, what we don't know about the Phillies 10% in, and where we think they're going to go. Check us out tomorrow morning on the MTR Morning Throwdown, 7-9 at mtrradio.com. This is Billy the Philly Fan, live from Citizens Bank Park, www.mtrphilly.com.